now with his reasons on this last judge read it.
Well, just an exceptional class of junior two for the other here. But a gal starting off the class, a gal that really puts it all together. A gal that just shows us all kinds of breed quality. She's full of eeriness all the way through. A gal with that high white rear end, beautiful attached forerunner, and a great set of feet plates. Giving her the advantage over a gal falling out in second. She does use that overall daringness throughout, especially up through that head and neck. A gal is just so much cleaner on her head, so much cleaner on her neck. Then the cow falling out in second, taking nothing away from the cow in second. A cow that you really have to admire, height and width of her rudder. A cow that's got all kinds of width, all kinds of depth and openness of rib, giving her the advantage over her. Silky near the cow falling out in third, just that overall mass throughout, the small, more strength throughout than the real dairy cow falling out in third. Her cow up third over her cow in fourth, she uses that overall dairiness. She's just got a little more drop to her grip than the cow falling out in fourth. The cow in fourth over the cow in fifth, she uses that height and width of her rudder. She's just a little more of her rudder here than the cow falling out in fifth. The cow in fifth over the cow in sixth, she's got more quality to her rudder here today. The cow has just got more definition to see in the floor of her rudder, right up to the top of her rear rudder. What a real nice class of junior juice.